Welcome to Pasquale in the Reef Island. My name is Eugenio Cortello. Today I will introduce an Italian dish very popular in Italy, which you can find in our Valentine's menu. The dish is la tagliata di manzo. I will show you now the ingredients. We have the ribeye, vegetables, olive oil, balsamic vinegar reduction, salt, black pepper, herbs, rocket, cherry tomato sconfit, and the parmesan cheese. First step, we marinate the ribeye. We put some thyme, I think it's enough, and a little black pepper. And we add a little bit of olive oil. Okay. We leave rest for 2-3 minutes. So now we are going to grill the ribeye. And the vegetables. To cook the ribeye in Italy, medium rare, medium, but of course you can cook it at your taste. Now the beef is ready. It's very important to let the ribeye, the meat, rest for 3-4 minutes in order to release the juices and to be more tender. Now we are going for the plating. We are now plating the ribeye. We are slicing. For the plating, we are put the grilled vegetable on the bottom of the plate, and on top we put the ribeye sliced. This is one nice portion of tender meat. Then we put the rocket on top. Then the parmesan cheese. And the cherry tomato sconfit. The balsamic vinegar. And of course, extra virgin olive oil. The dish is ready. Buon appetito.